From basketball, let's move on to football. Sofapaka and Bandari joined the league pace setters Gor Mahia on 3 points after the first round of Tusker Premier League matches with wins today. Batoto Bamungu were behind as early as the opening minute of the match, with Everest Mutuyimana fumbling with Moses Arita's feeble shot. John Baraza equalized for Sofapaka in the 58th minute, and Collins Shivachi wrapped up the proceedings for the Batoto Bamungu side in the 76th minute. Away in Mombasa County, new signing David Kingatua helped Bandari beat visiting Muhoroni Youth 3-1 in the Kenyan Premier League clash played at the Mbaraki Sports Club. AFC Leopards, meanwhile, were held to a barren draw by Chemelil Sugar away. Tottenham Hotspurs survived an early scare against West Ham as the two sides shared the spoils. West Ham took the lead 2-0 through goals from Diafra Sakho and Cheku Kouyaté with just 9 minutes left to play. Danny Rose's mishit long-range shot set up the comeback before Kane, who was felled by Alex Song, pounced to score his 24th goal of the season. Harry Kane won a penalty and scored with the last kick of the game to earn Tottenham a draw.